I don't like it. I love it, love it, love it. Uh-oh. So good it hurts. I don't want it. I gotta have it. Uh-oh. When I can't find the words, I just go.
This Jade is the girl of the hour.
Hello, beautiful creatures. Welcome back to my channel. My name's Jade, and this is my channel, Girl of the Hour. Thank you so much for watching. I'm really happy to be able to share this all with you all. Basically, today I'm going to be talking about my tent. This is my brand new home. I'm living in a tent, which has been a really interesting experience. I just want to talk to you guys today about like why I've made this dramatic, somewhat change, and also show you kind of the process of what it took to kind of build this and to make it kind of happen. And so you can have a look at the interior and see what I've actually done with it, because it really is quite a zen, beautiful space where I can really feel like myself and be connected to the nature which I have around me, which you can kind of see. So it's been really amazing. Reason I decided to do this is basically because I was just I don't know, I've been living in share houses for a few years now, with friends and with people, you know, that I've met along the way, which has been, you know, amazing, really amazing experience. But I really missed having my Zen time and having time to myself and being able to kind of be in your own space. And also in nature. I've spent the last kind of month in and out of tents because I've been traveling quite a bit, which you guys have seen. And if you haven't seen, watch my videos. But yeah, I've been traveling heaps in and out of the tent. And I just thought, you know what? Like, I'm really enjoying this and I really want to do this for myself. So I'm kind of doing this glamping experience. We are slightly off the grid here. We do have a house which is like here somewhere, which, you know, it has electricity and it has power and it has water and it has a bathroom. It has everything I kind of need, as well as like my pantry, and I put my clothes in there as well. But inside the actual tent itself, it's got no power. No electricity, no water, nothing. So it's literally just a tent. It's basically set up like a bedroom, and an art space, so I can do all my art in there and be creative, which is really awesome. I will kind of show you through the process. So let's have a look at how I created my home here, in the tent, which I'm gonna be calling the Vado, is my tent's name. So let's have a look at the Vado.
Falling, 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 falling. Oh, now I'm going down.
This is my my home, actually. As you can see there, I've made quite a mess at the moment. I'm just kind of settling in. My bed, my plants, my little mobiles up top. See there, I've got lots of plants. I've got my guitar there, my art folio. This is what the inside kind of looks like. So I've got a whole bunch of plants and lights and mobiles hanging from the roof. We are slightly off the grid here. We don't have any electricity. I do have a house. It's about 2 seconds away where I use the electricity if I need, but mainly for cooking, going to the bathroom, etc. This is kind of the bed, as it looks like. Kind of view I've got of the grass and trees at the back. My teas, plants, more plants. Now everything up here kind of lights up at night time. I've got battery operated lights that lights everything up. So it's nice and light in here, including the candles, which keeps everything nice and warm at night time. I'm gonna change this in kind of like an art space. I can kind of hang up my art. My recent piece I'm kind of working on. Yeah, this is kind of, this is my home. This is my new home. So you can see it, it's actually like freaking gorgeous. It's beautiful, and it's so nice to be in there at night time. Feel a real connection to nature. You can hear the birds chirping and the trees, and there's my cute little dog, Lily. Lily, hello. There's Lil. She's cutie. She sleeps in my bed every day. But yeah, it's kind of like there are houses kind of surrounding, but there's also like a lake nearby, and there's lots of trees, and I think we're gonna try and build it like a greenhouse and try and make it a little kind of eco-organic retreat. So yeah, this is my home. Here's Lil, Lily. 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 Lil. Hey. Well, she's eating a bone. Anyways, that's my dog Lily. And this is my home. So yeah, I'm really glad that I've kind of almost got it going. Eventually, I'll probably have to do a little bit more to it, quirk it up a little bit more and kind of move things around. I don't have my wardrobe in there at the moment because I don't really have enough shelving, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna get some or just leave the wardrobe in the house, which is very close. But yeah, so far it's kind of my little outhouse that's a little bit off the grid. So it's a nice, really nice little retreat in there. It's pretty gorgeous. Inside of my tent, I think, you know, it's absolutely amazing. It's got so much like good energy coming through there. You know, I did a lot of things to try and make it really homely and put like plants in there and just make it a really beautiful space. So yeah, it's really gorgeous. On this note, how freaking good is this song? This is my favorite song at the moment. I've been like dancing to it on the train to work. So you know, I freaking love this song.
Can't keep on losing you over complications. Gone too soon. Wait, we was just hanging. I can't seem to hold on to. Dang, the people that know me best, the key that I won't forget. Too soon, I can't keep on losing you.
That's kind of my home at the moment. If you're ever thinking about doing something like this, it's really handy to have. Obviously a property to put it on. This is my mother's property. That's my dog, Lily. Lily! I don't know, she's like wandering around the bush somewhere. But it's really handy to have a property to kind of work on as well. I'm using my mum's property because, you know, it obviously makes things a lot easier for me. It's, you know, we've got a lake nearby, we've got lots of forestry, lots of wildlife, so it's really beautiful. I'm going to be talking about the commute because I commute to work every day and it's quite a long time. It's about an hour and 15 minutes, so I'll be talking about my work and the commute very shortly. But I just wanted to show you today that this is a very possible thing for people to do, young people in particular. And you can really have a beautiful experience living in something like this, and I'm really enjoying it. So I'll keep you updated on what I do, what I don't do with my tent. But for now, it's lovely to have you all here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share. Love you all. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful, wonderful week.